This is the perfect solution if you want to bridge any token to any network and don't want to have to KYC on any centralized exchanges. The SUI Bridge just went live, but if you're not holding Ethereum tokens, then you won't be able to use the native SUI Bridge. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to bridge any crypto token over to the SUI network. The two popular options for bridging crypto assets or performing cross-chain swaps are RocketX and Portal. The Portal Bridge contains 16 different network tokens, while the RocketX Bridge supports over 150 tokens. There are, of course, way more than 150 crypto tokens in the world, so the tokens needed for the bridges need to be the native gas tokens. In this tutorial, I will be using RocketX because they support more of the native tokens. Link to RocketX will be in the description. If you don't know what native tokens are, that's okay, because we will be bridging over a non-native token to the SUI network. To begin, you want to make sure that you're using a browser that contains your wallet extension. I am using Google Chrome, and the tokens that I want to bridge to SUI are in my Phantom wallet. When I click on my wallet, you can see that I have 4,000 Costco hot dog tokens that we will be bridging over to SUI. COST is not the native token though. COST just lives on the Solana blockchain. So Solana is the native token, and that's the token that is used for the gas for transactions. Later we will see how to get COST into Solana so that we can bridge. I also have my SUI wallet here. If you don't have a SUI wallet, then you can see how to create one from my last video, which is linked in the description. The SUI wallet does not need to be on the same browser, but you will need to have the deposit address ready to receive the bridged assets. Now we're going to head over to the RocketX Bridge. Once on the page, make sure that you have swap selected from the menu. And then on the top right, you want to click Connect Wallet. And then you want to choose the network of your wallet. So mine is Solana, and left click. And my wallet is Phantom, so I'm going to left click on Phantom. Now you can see at the top right that my wallet has been connected. So let's go to the swap box on the left. Left click, and we're going to search for our tokens. Type COST, and there's Costco hot dog. So select your token, and then click on the second box below it, and find the token that you want to bridge to. In this case, it's SUI. So we're going to type SUI. And it looks like we're on the wrong network, so we need to go up to the network box and type SUI, left click SUI, and now we can see SUI. And we can see in the middle panel that RocketX has determined that this combination or this routing is not possible. They are suggesting that we convert our COST to SOL and then from SOL to SUI. So that's exactly what we need to do. So let's left click on this conversion. Okay, so after all that, our swap failed. So I'm going to recommend that we just go out to Jupiter and do the swap ourselves. Type in Jupiter DEX, hit enter, go to Jupiter swap, go to the top right, connect wallet, click on Phantom or your wallet, click connect, make sure you're on the swap button, and let's choose our selling token, which is COST, left click on it, and then we need to get it into the native token, which is Solana. So let's do a max sell, 4,000 COST. Around $30 of SOL, click swap and confirm the transaction. And then you can see at the bottom left, transaction confirmed. Now let's go back to RocketX and let's check our Phantom wallet. And you can see that we have no more COST, we only have Solana. So now we can bridge directly from Solana to SUI. So go back to the swap box on RocketX. And since we have no more COST, we're gonna get rid of that. We're gonna search for the SOL network and left click on it and get rid of this swap fail retry message. And from the token list, click on Solana. Now in the second box, we need to find SUI again. Left click on SUI network, left click on the SUI token. Now we need to add our SUI mainnet address, which is our SUI wallet address. So left click on your SUI wallet and click the little copy button for the address. And go back to the box and Control V. Save and click cross-chain swap. Now we have to deposit our Solana to the address. In other words, send Solana to this address. So copy that address and go back to our Phantom wallet. Click on Solana, click send, Click in the recipient Solana address and Control V, and now type in the amount of Solana that you want bridged over to the SUI network, or the amount of Solana that you wish to be converted into SUI tokens. So I'm going to do 0.2 Solana, which is around $30 worth, and click next and click send. All right, so the tokens are sent. We are still awaiting tokens. Okay, now you can see that the tokens have been received and the bridge is processing my SOL tokens. This will take a little time, so I'll pause the video and come back once it's finished. Okay, so it took about 3 minutes for the process to finish. In case you forget to enter the exact amount of tokens that you're gonna send, the amount will automatically update by itself. Just remember not to send twice to the deposit address. And now we have the message of success. Let's go check our SUI wallet now. And you can see that we now have roughly $30 of SUI tokens. If this tutorial was helpful, please like the video and subscribe to see more similar content.